It is the train of that. My live stream from yesterday when you were talking about that, the fact that she was lying. It was on my Attack on, yeah, the Attack on Titan live stream, yeah. I reported him on all of those comments. It was uncalled for, it was harassment, so I reported it. Dude harassed me, dude got reported. Ooh, wait, what build should I do? I should probably do a Deku build. Damn, this character looks lit. Look at my boy Eren Jaeger. How's Lou in the live stream? Nigga was ear raping, bro. Like, the fuck? Him, Ralph. He was ear raping. Dude was ear raping. What do you mean? What do you think? Yeah, it was yesterday. It was fucking yesterday. Everything that happened in that situation happened yesterday. So, yeah. Hold up, this looks like a good Deku build though. There's nothing there. I already gave you the comments before they yelled. Oh! Yep, I cannot do no Deku build, sadly. Didn't even go to spill. Who raised this kid? He's... Should I use Eren Jaeger's hairstyle or should I use Levi's or something? Nah, I'm not gonna use Levi's. I'm gonna use something else. Boy, whoa, Rock, D, don't play. Oh, don't go to gates. Oh. Alright, this, yeah, I like Ymir's better. I like Ymir's better. We. Yep, yep, Ymir's hairstyle looks way better on this character, big time. I'm gonna leave.
Oh, go up on a Tuesday.
It's your boy Mojo, and today I'm gonna stop.
Shut the fuck up.
My guy was like, shut the fuck up. Shut your ass up. Oh yeah, Ralph, this one, he called Kendrick a white bitch. I reported it. It was on my YouTube. He was blowing up my phone, harassing my ass. And harassed Kendrick. Tell me about it. Yeah, I reported him. New construction. I need me some new canisters or some.
I thought you were
gonna
get mad at me, bro.
I thought you were gonna get mad at me. Cause you're not a sauce god, you're a sauce op. Oh! Damn, you just got roasted. He got over it. Alright, this is what I call it. Kendrick, the sauce op, and Mojo, the sauce god. Kendrick's an op. Op. So you can just ask me some more questions if you want to. Yeah, Ymir's hair looks awesome. No, it don't matter, bro. I blocked him. Expose him? We all blocked them. What you talking about?
Did Dragon do it too?
Yes. I'm never gonna be friends with him. Never. Yep. I blocked his ass.
Let me go into that.
You should. Cause he's gonna be like, yeah, buddy. Did you say artistic? You stupid motherfucker. It's R. It's R. Not R. Yo, you stupid. What is wrong with you? Bruh. Ah. Chicken nugget on the stick.
Oh my god.
Thomas and Mina got eaten by a titan. They were the first ones to die in the Mokken Cadets. Bro, chill out. I will come to your house and slap you, bro. Chill out. Uh-oh. What? Again, I have to do this. I did this yesterday. No, I didn't do this yesterday. No, I did do this yesterday. It was just that I like that. Yes, your new hairstyle looks amazing. Oh, she was so amazing. She said, you don't believe me. I asked her. No, let me tell him, because you don't know nothing. You just gonna say the wrong stuff. So basically, right, she kept saying some dumb shit, saying that Kendra's a liar, saying that she thinks she's lying, but when I asked her how you take a test, she said, I can't explain that. You obviously know she's fucking lying, bro. You don't even know how it works, bro. This is 14, and I'm 12, and I know more than her. That's fucking funny as shit, bro. Yeah, you better block him or you're gonna be considered as a traitor or some shit. Yeah, but Kendra's gonna do some dumb shit, so you'll be like, ooh. Yeah, Kendra be like, ooh. I'm just gonna sit there and watch and try my best. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all whatever the fuck I want. Cause exactly like, ooh. And then if somebody said to go take a shit, you'd be like, ew! Yeah. Dude is mad childish, bro. I thought I was childish. He said, ew! I clap him in many games. I'm about to get that Star Wars game. Now that I got Kingdom Hearts 3. No, I'm not okay. You asshole. Sound like Bugs Bunny on opioids, you. I'm not Bakugo. Oh, I feel bad for these cadets. I saved her! What is she doing that for? Please don't tell me she's dead. Oh, she's not dead. Fuck you, too. Chill out. What the? Yo, what kind of rope is that, bro? Kendra, don't let me get on your burnt muffin habit ass, bro. Yo, chill out. You keep stuttering. God damn. Oh. Oh. Yeah, exactly. What? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, wow. For go ball like that, me for do like beat, but the rock that beat, pop it on my socket, on my glad bitch, I don't like that shit. You don't even have Ultra Instinct, you big, fat, dumb power level, whack, high power level, over 9,000 having ass, whack. Yeah, I kinda can. I don't care. Okay. Don't work, I got super armor, boy. Look at Yamir's hairstyle, it looks so good on this character, big time. Where am I going? You don't need Ultra Instinct to dodge attacks.
He's stupid.
You don't need Ultra Instinct to dodge attacks, bro. Are you dumb? Are you that dumb? Are you that dumb, my guy? Aha, you sound like you just got kicked in the nuts. Bakugo gonna sound like a girl, bro. Why are you doing mixed voices? He's like, hey yeah, hey yeah, hey yeah. You are, Ba. You are a girl, Kendra. No. Jackie said it yesterday too. Zeta said it yesterday too. He said, you fucking dickhead, Jackie, be a pussy. No. Jackie said it too, bro. Jackie said it. He said it too. No, yeah, it is a joke. It's funny. Cause he said he called him Kendra because he's a. He didn't say it on purpose. He don't know how to spell. Not his fault. But he wasn't making fun of you because of that. Dude don't know how to spell, bro. Yeah, that was because he was in a party chat. You dipshit on a stick. Kendra. So then why did you just get at me right now? He spelt it wrong. He spelt it wrong. Are you, how stupid can you be? He can't spell! So why are you saying he can't do it? He's stupid. I'm sorry, he's stupid. Look at this character. Oh my god. Gosh, the way this hair moves, oh my god. What am I doing? I'm playing with Tech on time. I didn't touch nothing. I didn't touch nothing. I didn't touch it. She put it there. Oh my goodness. No. Oh no, we're fucked. No. You ass at that game, big time.
Gaming talking, you don't have this game, you don't have this game.
Exactly. You like WWE. That's why 2K21 didn't come out for WWE. You whack ass nigga.
What? I got to escape, yeah, but for the race. Yeah. Tim the sauce op. Tim is a op. Tim is a op. Tim is a op. Tim is a op. My sides hurt. It hurts really bad. Michael Jackson, he's spinning like Michael Jackson. Hee hee. Go boy like that before door like beat. Now they rock that beat. Shut the fuck up. What wrong with you? What the fuck wrong with you, fucker? You bitcher. You bitcher. You bitcher. The bitches. The bitch. The bitcher. The bitchier. The bitchiest. The bitchiest of all time. No. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I'm gonna eliminate every titan on this map. Commended Sayo. What? Bruh. Oh, this Purple boy like that, maple door like bit. Ball around that pit, pat me on my sock and on my glad bitch, I don't like it. You can't wipe for a bit. Just keep knocking some like open. Bitch, I had it hard. Oh, wrong with you. Neighborhood love, really. I'm so cold hard I can't show no love, my guys. Eat. Look at my shit. Look at this character, bro. Yes. Yo, what are you doing? Chicken on the stick. That's why Kendrick left the party. Kendrick left the party, bro. Yeah. He did. Come on, the fuck, I'll cut your ass and cut the fuck out of you, bro. And steal all your games. How my ears hurt. What? I wanted TK21. Take this! I don't got no guns. Is that I have to help Marco? No way. Yo, that sucks. I'm gonna eliminate these titans first, then I'm gonna go to that target area. Take this! Oh, take this! He left! What did I tell you? I told you he left, you stupid fuck.
I'm a chicken on a stick. Ooh, they call me a chicken fillet, cause I know how to take it and put some bread on my face, cause they know that I'm the chicken is the best thing in the world. All these chickens wanna try me.
Shinobi's gonna be like,
hey, Ben, they might need to go for that.
Ooh. 今すぐ。助けるんだ。中衛部隊が敵を取りこぼしたのか。早くここを片付けて、エレンのところへ。
No. Whoa. That dude by you.
だって言えばいい。俺は他の逃げ遅れたやつを探して協力を頼んでくる。
うん、死んだい。
私たちは本部突入の作戦を行っている。協力してほしい。
何？分かった、手を貸そう。これはお前が使ってくれ。
ありがとう。これがあれば本部周辺の巨人を倒せるかも。力を貸してください。分かった。とりあえずこれを使って。助かります。これを使えば本部の周りの巨人を倒せるかもしれません。
僕も戦うぞ。
行く。じゃあ、まさかお前に葉っぱをかけられるとはな。
うるせえ。何としても本部に突入するぞ。これなら本部に突入できるんじゃねえか。俺たちを狙ってやがる。ここで討伐するぞ。
またつけ。
そっちは無事ですか？
僕は心配ない。ありがとう。
頼む。
この世界は残酷だ。そしてとても美しい。
Yo, what's up? What is up? Man, she don't freak on cam. She put this on RAM. I can't upgrade. Oh, I can upgrade this. I'm gonna use this, but I want this, but I hate that day. I like this one better. Upgrade. I'm a big fat.
負けるもんか。 開けるんだ。
巨人に手を出したらダメだ。そいつの興味が僕らに向いたら困るだろう。その巨人は他の巨人を攻撃してくれる。倒してしまえば僕らが窮地に立たされるぞ。
Thank you.
By you. All this smoke. Look at that. 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 This time is what makes a hater. Boom. I couldn't even put my gas in, nigga smacked me. Punched the f***ing wall like a bitch. Hey, I'm late. Wake up.
これでひとまず本部周辺の安全は確保できたかな。いいな、あの巨人まるで怒ってるみてえだ。 みんな、今がチャンスだ。呼吸が終わった人から敵層に撤退しよう。救援要請確認、向かいます。
I need to help a scout. Oh yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Spam, spam. The other scout. I see everybody. I'm not the only. That's your fault. That's your fault. Gotta lay on some. Ooh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry.
Give me gear up there.
Yo.
Oh no. Oh no, no. I'm so bad at not knowing what's happening. Oh.
単にやられませんよ。
Harko left? No way.
I'll just go save this guy better than a titan, because he just needs the help right now. Boom. Boom. Ooh. Oh, that is close by. Wow. Did I go over there? Let go. Look at this hair. Look at Ymir's hairstyle, bro. This is the best, bro. I love this more than the other hairstyles that I used. Oh, I forgot this is a larger normal. Alright, he's gonna die. What? Two? They dead. Look at that spin. You got a spin behind me? We're like... My Oh wow, they were all trying to kill him. He saved all of them, bro. If it wasn't for fucking Aaron, bro, they would have all been dead.
奪還作戦を開始する。僕たちは街中の巨人をエレンから遠ざける。壁際におびき寄せて討伐するんだ。エレンと約束したんだ。ここで僕が死ぬわけにはいかない。
敵に置いておせれば敵情固定砲で巨人を攻撃できる。攻撃による援護をうまく生かし作戦を進めよう。巨人が出現して以来人類が巨人に勝ったことは一度もない。巨人が進んだ分だけ人類は後退を繰り返し領土を奪われ続けてきた。しかしこの作戦が成功した時人類は初めて巨人から領土を奪い返すことに成功する。 この時は人類が初めて巨人に勝利する瞬間である。これはこれまで人類が奪われてきたものに比べれば小さなものかもしれん。しかしその一歩は我々人類にとっての大きな進撃になる。
救援要請だ。
Thank you.
ません。これで任務に戻れます。さあダズ、急いで前線に向かいましょう。なかなかやりますね。
故障してんのか。
やばそうだね。間に合うかな。
今助けるぞ。なんとか立体起動ができる。
それはいいけど、巨人に囲まれたよ。
それに同期の
何もできなかったあの時とは違う。 じゃねえぞ。
エレン、ミカサ、一体何が？
ありがとう。ここからは君たちを援護するよ。
やりますね。
始末。次だ。
誰か手を貸してくれ。
助かったぞ。ここからはお前らを援護する。
あなたはあの岩で穴を塞ぐんでしょう。
行く。
まずい。エレンの周りに巨人が。くそ。群がって。ブルデンチを倒すぞ。
何をしているんだ、エレン。
任せた。
味方。作戦はどうなった？エレンはどうなっているんだ？この巨人にはエレンの意志が反映されてない。作戦は失敗した。このままじゃ全滅する。
ジマさん、直して。
エレンの周りの巨人はなんとか一通り討伐できた。僕がエレンをここから出す。ミカサたちはここを巨人から守ってくれ。
倒す。後方の巨人をやれ。ニタビと俺で前の2体をやる。イエーガーを無防備な状態のまま置いてはいけない。
こいつのために今回数百人は死んでる。まだ続けるなんて本気なの？
いや、あら教えてくれ。人間性を保ったまま人を知らせずにどうやって巨人に勝つ？
そんな方法私が知ってるわけない。
なら俺たちは人間兵。
気を投げ打ってけなぎに尽くすしかない。
アルミ、無茶はやめて。
味方、今自分にできることをやるんだ。味方が行けば助かる命があるだろう。
こちらの戦況はいかがですか。
ああ、どうにかな。
あ、ご無事でしたか。
そちらも問題ないようだな。 うまくやってくれたようだ。あとは僕が。
後頭部から同じにかけて縦1メートル横10センチ大丈夫。真ん中さえ良ければ死にはしない。ただほんのちょっと痛いだけだ。アルミ